Hello again, viewers, and welcome back to my Batman Arkham Origins playthrough. Ow! No! Batman, go, go, go! Bye bye. You can't get me in here. You suckers. I'm long gone. It's another one of these things here. Cool. Almost dead again. I always punch the goons. Hello. Ah, can I take you down? Oh my God, that was close. Come on. Yeah. Good goon. Now you sleep. Where's that other goon? Where is he? There he is.
Hey! anyone there?
Oops.
Right there, right there.
Right there, right there. Are you the only goon left? Boom! Boom! That was so close. I kicked everyone's butt though. Hello.
What do you want?
I didn't do nothing.
Who's your boss? What does Penguin want with him?
Alberto Falcone, but I got no idea what Penguin wants with him, I swear.
Okay, you're useless. Anyway, that's where to go. Where does it want me to go?
I don't know what your game is, but old man Falcone will be in your debt if you take Cobblepot down. He's right through that door back there.
No thanks. I don't need the Falcones in my debt.
Now, where were we? Candy?
You suggested little Alberto over here. Hey, baby. Tried to convince his father to take early retirement. He disagreed and called you a, let's see, psychotic little bastard.
No, 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 please!
Now you best listen, Falcone. Cause this is the last time I'll ask. What are you gonna tell your father?
That we're getting out of the weapons business. I promise. I'll make him do it.
I see your lips flapping, Bernie. But they ain't making the sound I want to hear. You idiots better kill me.
Please! Don't hurt me!
Come on now! Remind me why I pay you, punches!
For a second!
Punch him in the face! Kill him, you bloody wankers! What are you waiting for?
It'll be a long night for you.
Kick his ass, you nutty prat! Are you waiting for a personal invitation?
Now hold on.
Hold on a bloody minute! I seen your act!
I ain't done nothing you not done.
Black Mask, put a bounty on my head. Where is he?
I don't keep tabs on every geezer with a grudge. You're not a popular bloke in this town.
You're running out of time.
Wait. Lacey Towers. There was a murder. It was supposed to be his same house. Or Black Mask. He's got problems of his own, I'd say. Someone broke in there.
Hi, Deathstroke or Deadstroke, whatever you're called. I know you're Slade and Teen Titans.
It appears the game is over before it even begins. I'm not playing games, Slade.
Tell me where I can find Black Mask.
A bat! Why, I wonder, a bat! You cannot match me!
I just wanted to see Deathstroke's death scene.
But I am stronger, faster, smarter. And so this ends the only way it could.
You know what happens next? It's kaboom! Or... And I'm dead. Batman is dead.
Tell me where I can find Black Mask.
Tell me where I find Black Mask.
Tell me where I can find
the
Black
Mask. The limits you
place
on yourself will make collecting this money all...
No!
You have skills, but lack experience. You'll reflect that.
Ow!
Now I'm going to embarrass you.
Batman is just falls over.
Know that you what? Die with honor, which is more than can be said for most.
I love the Pro Controller.
Tell me where I can find Black Mask.
Please upgrade. Thank you.
I expect this will be the fight of your life. Enjoy your final moment. Try something.
I countered that.
Countered
it.
Or squeamishness that stops you from killing.
Another opportunity. You still think you can?
I'm getting my ass kicked by Deathstroke.
Know that you die with honor, which is more than can be said for most.
Deathstroke is kicking my butt. But I'm enjoying playing this game, so... Yeah. So, yeah. Yep. Ta-da!
Tracking you down was much easier than I thought. Perhaps you will be much of a challenge after all.
Thank you. blind light. So close! What the fuck?
Know that you die with honor.
Why is it so? Let me wave yours. Sorry about that. I just laughed so much. Anyway, hope you guys take care. Enjoy the other episode of Batman Arkham Origins. Playthrough.